54% of the American public is in solidarity with us. So, fuck yeah.
We're here, we're not going anywhere. We're changing this thing.
Good.